A Google Calendar event is a block of time you add to your calendar for meetings, appointments, or occurrences that happen regularly, like anniversaries and milestones. There are several ways to create events in Google Calendar. One method is the Create button. Clicking Create takes you directly to the Events Details screen. The Details screen is where you define the basic information for the event, like its title, the date and time, as well as the location. You can add guests to an event and reserve rooms. When you've added the information for the event, click Save and it appears on your Google Calendar. If you're using the English version of Google Calendar, you can also use the Quick Add link to create an event. Just click the down arrow next to the Create button. In the Quick Add field, enter some basic information about the event, like a brief title, the date, and time. For example, if you enter appointment with Dr. Rob at Fenton Medical Center Wednesday at 2:30 p.m. and then press Enter, Google Calendar understands what you entered and creates the event for you. You can also create events by clicking the calendar on the specific date and time of the event. Just add a title for the event. If you need to add more information, click Event Details to add a location and invite guests. When you add an event this way, Calendar sets the length of the event to 30 minutes. You can change this in the calendar settings if you'd like. But if you want to create longer events than the default meeting length, you can also click and drag your mouse to define the time frame for your event. You can also create events using keyboard shortcuts. Keyboard shortcuts let you create events and navigate Calendar from your keyboard instead of using your mouse. You can bring up a list of shortcuts by pressing Shift plus the question mark key. As you can see from this list, you can create an event by pressing C on your keyboard, or to add an event using Quick Add, press Q. Now those are all the options for creating an event in Calendar. But there is one more way you can quickly create a new event, and that's from Gmail. In Gmail, click Compose and enter your guests in the To field. Enter a subject for the email and click Invitation. An invitation box opens where you can select a time for your meeting. Gmail looks at your guests' Google Calendar and displays their available time. White space means they're available, pink indicates that one or more individuals are unavailable, and green means people are available according to their calendar. Just note that if you invite guests outside of your domain, or if a guest isn't sharing their calendar, their calendars won't display. With your time set, enter the event's location, any optional details, and click Insert Invitation. The invitation is added to the email. Internal guests and any external guests using Gmail can see the event on their Google Calendars. External guests using other calendar applications may need to manually add the event to their calendars.